But make not a bond of love. Let it rather be a moving sea between the shores of your souls. Fill each other's cup, but drink not from one cup. And give one another of your bread, but eat not from the same loaf. Sing, dance together, and be joyous. But let each one of you be alone, even as the strings of a lute are alone, though they quiver with the same music.
Your children are not your children. They are the sons and daughters of life's longing for itself. And though they come through you, they are not from you. Though they are with you, they do not belong to you. You may give them your love, but not your thoughts. They have thoughts of their own. No, you house their bodies, you may not house their souls. Their souls dwell in the house of tomorrow, which we cannot visit, even in ours.